we talked about the CUS factor. This is the CUS factor. It's keys to having superior customer service. But what if you treated everybody you encountered as a customer? You have to have this give and take, this rhythm, this beat, this boom and a click and a boom and a click.
It's what's being heard,
because oftentimes what we say doesn't necessarily mean that's what people hear. We always talk about the customer, a customer. I want you to go and say, this is my customer.